standing now.
Here before.
wonderful show.
Especially formulated to piss me off.
Thank you.
sucked me off. Here I am, I'm trying to put on a good presentation and freaking windshield wiper. I think it just made things worse. Oh, there's a rest area up here. but you can't see it because you have streaks in your screen. Streaks that I'm going to take out with my Sparkle. Sparkle will take care of those streaks. Service area sign that no one can read because it's so cute and smart. I'm starting to act like Adam the Woo. Oh, wait a minute, I ain't... I'll take this. I'll just park right here. Sparkle! Sparkle fixes everything! All right. us all three lane before too long. So, six lanes. And that would make me happy. came all the way from I don't believe that. That's a nice Toyota Avalon. Yeah, I'm not buying it. I think you picked that up probably in Topeka. And you get to Kansas City and it's going to fall apart. You have to buy a new car. That one all used up. After some 60 miles or so. KTA, Kansas Turnpike Authority. That's what that stands for. Good afternoon. Hi. Here you go.
275 out of 5.
Yep. Yeah.
2 1/4 back.
All right, thank you. Have a great day. Turnpike now. We're still on the turnpike, technically. And we will still be on the turnpike for a little while anyway. But they don't collect tolls up here, so... back Highway 24. dot.
Thank you.
house really needs to be 675 or 670.